If you're on the east coast of Australia, you probably know why I'm nervous right now. I'm standing in front of a paper wasp nest, just up there. And these guys sting, and they hurt. If I disturb that nest, they're gonna attack me en masse and bite like, well, sting like you wouldn't believe. Honestly, they really hurt. This week I managed to get some lovely close-up footage of these guys tending the nest. They're probably either females, worker females, or drones. I don't know the difference yet. I'll see if I can find out. When you have a look at the nest, you'll notice that there's hexagonal cells. Those hexagonal cells are made from wood fibers and wasp saliva, which the queen will get from trees and old fence posts and things like that. And in fact, there could be more than one queen in a nest. It's winter right now. Usually this would be fairly dormant, this nest, but it's still a hive of activity because I'm in the tropics. The weather's quite mild, so they'll probably go all year round. The other thing you'll notice is that some of those hexagonal cells are covered in white. So here's what happens. The queen creates a cell. She places in there an egg, or lays an egg, I should say, and pest insects. That's right. It's actually beneficial in the sense that she will go and collect tiny caterpillars and other pest insects from the garden, and she will place them in the cell. The larvae will then go through and eat all of those pest insects and then pupate. When it pupates, it builds a white cocoon, which is what you can see there. So I hope you enjoy the footage. Let's check it out. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to support the channel, please remember to like, share, subscribe, and comments would be great. Till we get into it next time, have a great week.